We're going to show you the steps to set up Juno AI. Before we get started, please review the Juno AI user's manual found on www.juno-ai.com/support. Let's get started. After you have installed the Juno AI Downlight and powered it on, download and install the Juno AI app. Launch the Juno AI app. On the welcome screen, select Register to create a login. An email with your verification code will be sent. Copy that verification code into the Juno AI app and select Verify. To pair your Juno AI light to the app, select the plus sign located in the upper right corner. Choose your Juno AI light from the menu and select Next. Select your Wi-Fi network. Enter your password and select Connect. Ensure your light is connected to a power source and turned on. Then select Next. Then select Go to Settings to enter your wireless device's Wi-Fi settings menu. Select Wi-Fi from the settings menu. Then choose the Juno AI network name that corresponds to your light. After selecting, you will hear Alexa say,
"Ready for Wi-Fi connection."
And an orange light ring will begin to spin on the Juno AI light. For iOS, return to the Juno AI app, and when prompted, select Reconnect Now, and switch back to the same Wi-Fi network selected earlier. For Android, simply wait for the device to prompt Connection Successful.
Wi-Fi connection successful.
You are now ready to control your Juno AI light from your mobile device. To register your Juno AI light to your Amazon Alexa account, select Sign in to use Alexa. Confirm your preferred language and then select Next. Then select Sign in with Amazon. You will be prompted with a code to register your Juno AI light to your Amazon Alexa account. Select Copy and then select Sign in with Amazon. Next, you will enter your email and password for your personal Amazon account and select Sign in. Enter the code provided and select Continue. Now you have successfully registered your Juno AI light with your Amazon Alexa account. You are now ready to control your Juno AI light using voice command or via the app. You can turn your lights off or on, dim or brighten your lights, or control your lighting color temperature from warm to cool, or mute your microphone. You can play or stream your favorite music. And you can program your lights to set a scene.